Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you the 3D shadow tutorial. But first of all, you must watch the basic tutorial of Mr. Little Shy MLP in real life. So the effects on the green screen of Apple Zoom is these three. On his video, you can notice that I did put green on. So, I did just put the new camera. So, all you need to do, you have the complete options. Then, you have to only copy paste it. Put it above on the video. So, then, fill color. And the amount must be 100. Go to transform. Make the opacity between 25 to 40. Yeah. You can see that Apple Bloom is dark because the first scene on the first video is black on the next video. So make it ready. Move first so you can rotate the y-axis. Rotate it very carefully. Then turn it to up. So you can see just shadow now. Okay. There's a 3D shadow on it. Now, that's the simple tutorial for 3D shadow. Make it easier and faster. So hope that helps. Especially thanks to Mr. Little Shy, the basic tutorial of MLP in real life. And don't forget to subscribe, Stingray, for another videos. Thank you. Hope that helps.